Here it is. We've copied it from a YouTube video. This is it, built to spec. And components that we've got is, this is a 24 volt DC motor, which is linked via a plastic tube and some chock block innards to the shaft of this motor here, which is a washing machine pump for when it's doing a spin cycle and it drains the water from your clothes. This is the pump that sucks the water out your clothes. So it's just coupled to one of them. From there, we're coming out and we're connected to a standard LED bulb, which runs basically from a 240 volt. You can put it straight into your lamp. So the systems that we see on YouTube are set up with batteries, and because I've got no batteries, what I'm doing is I'm using a switchable power supply, which is set to 15 volts DC. So what I'm going to do now is, on here, I'm just going to show you the 15 volts DC going in. So you can see that there, reading 17 volts DC, going straight into there. And I'm going to switch it to AC now, so you can get an AC reading. So AC, it's firing 33 volts AC. So this system is based upon a little bit of energy going in, and we're going to multiply it and see what comes out. So basically, we're going to switch this on. So we're going to connect it up. That's it running. And now we're going to take a reading of what's coming out of the system. And this is AC. So now we're getting 137 volts AC coming out, based on 15 volts going in. So you can see that we've multiplied it by a lot. So now, using this LED bulb bought from Wilco's, we're going to see if we can power it up using 15 volts going in and 130 coming out. Right, so 130 coming out. So anyway, let's try it and let's see what happens. So there we have it. There is your LED bulb based upon 15 volts going in. There it is, lit up, and that's 15 volts going in. And we're going to see what we're drawing now. So I'm going to put that there. And we're going to measure, I'm going to take a measure of what it's drawing. See what it's using. So it's down to 128, and if you can see that, and just 128 volts. So it started at 132 and it's down to 128, but just look at the light. So there we go. Tesla wasn't a madman. It looks like Tesla was right. And what we'll do now is, if you listen to the tone of the motor, I'm going to just turn it off, and the light's gone off. So what we're going to do now is we're going to crank up the voltage a little bit, and we're going to turn the voltage up. Is that still recording?
Yeah.
So we're going to turn the voltage up to 24 volts, like that. I'm going to crank it up to 24 volts. Now remember the tone of the motor. Let's check it out. Oh, listen to that. Let's have a look. 212 volts we're now generating. I don't know if you can see that on the video. 212 volts based on 24 volts.